Mr. Beans would be so happy.
Off I go.